Other news today, grief counselors helping students at Shelton High School deal with the sudden loss of a classmate. 17-year-old Edmund Conklin was killed early on Sunday morning in a rollover crash on Bridgeport Avenue near Long Hill Crossroad. Police say he was thrown from his vehicle and died at a local hospital.